This one's also on the CD. Welcome America back to the stage. Sisters at a table all alone, waiting on James to telephone. The pager she bought at Circle K as an afterthought the other day. And magazines with mommy cigarettes and twisted jeans, looking for someone new to use, but not sure which gender she should choose. To abuse is tied. Tony compliments surprised her too. She just blows him off like we all do. Seem to bother him at all. He just consumes his conversation with the wall. Strung out on acid, moves and weed. They're the only friends he'll ever need. Seems to think they help him to escape. All that he remembers is the pain he's trying to fade. It's crazy. Insecurity is his disease. Piece of promises his brain will ease, but Lisa's only trying to score some weed. Brian wants to borrow my guitar so he can be a Java superstar. While Danny's playing spades with Jeff and Tim, they play until 2 but no one wins. They just steal again and again and crazy, but no one is to blame. I don't like who I become, but God knows I can't change. She's reached a higher ground. She wants to spread the wealth that she has found to ease her mind, apparently. What's wrong with her is wrong with me. Stacy waves goodbye as she walks away. No one even looks up from the gate. 15 minutes after she leaves, James shows up with Emily. Is it a fantasy?
Thank you.